Focus on duty, not ambition.
Here's a scroll. Go to the next map. Right. He's like, how about you unlock an area? No. He's like, I literally just wanted to do a dungeon. He's like, nope. I wanted this, and he's like, too bad. I'm invite you to a group. It's like, I don't even know who the fuck you are. Why did you invite me to a random in-game group? It's probably not even active. Would I be surprised if it was active? No. No, I would not. Oh look, it's on cooldown. Good. Nice skull, but I could have just fucking walked here. And it's only just fighting mind zombies. It's fighting these things. And this guy who thought I was behind him. Wow. He's coming to get me. Oh no. He's dead. I was thinking Neverwinter was the worst in this game. Turns out, no. I mean, not what the max level is. I'd rather not play this game again. Neverwinter Elder Scrolls is more fun than playing this.
can I help?
The whole entire thing is like, oh, here's an NPC, talk to an NPC, and go from A to B. Basically, A is this dungeon, and B is, I don't know, probably outside again. Yep, outside again.
You new around here?
Nope. What makes you think it would be new? Say, why is my health blue now? Or not my health, why is my excuse me, level up bar blue? Which is weird, so you don't really know what the max level is. It's 60, or, yeah, 65. It's like, really? Again? It's the same as Xenoverse. Like, you can't even go past level 99. It's like, 65. That's it, just 65. It's like, okay then. No wonder I got bored of playing Terra. No. Oh, my head. This. Can we check Mandory again? Ow. It's just the helmets. Helmet. Hats. Another helmet. Ah, yes. Here's the sim part. Ugh. That's nice, but they don't do anything. It's nice, but again, they don't do anything. Ah, fine, why not? Again, they don't do anything. You skeleton key! What does that even do? Blech. I'll leave him off. Hey! Oh. I don't know what that is. That's just the fucking weapon skin. Again. Yep, weapon skin. I like it, but they're too fucking bright. Regular weapons skin. And I forgot most of this stuff is cosmetic. Oh well, kind of expected most of the stuff to be just be cosmetic. Cosmetic. Am I even going the right way? Surprise! Not the weapon. Which I can't use twice. Went the wrong way. Of course I did. Of course I went the wrong way. I wouldn't be surprised if most of the people are playing this still, or kids. Ow. Blech. It's like, oh yes, get me stuck on ledge.
Keep it up.
Oh, greetings. Toolboard. Doesn't matter which one.
Don't take it
I wouldn't be making a long ass video anyways. Oh no! Yeah, wrong one. Why even not scrolling more? No, I don't. Oh well. I need to talk to the NPC. Go back there.
War, but we'll win.
No. But none of them is in use that anymore. Oh yeah, if they wanted me to use the trial putt scroll. Which I don't have. Oops. What scroll didn't give me one? I don't see one. And plus, I could delete this to walk back. Output scroll. I do not know what output scroll is like. What output scroll?
You look troubled.
What's go? I don't see the scroll. Yeah, no.
Looks like someone played a trick on you.
I don't know what scroll the game's supposed to be talking about. What scroll? Oh, I guess I could just done that. Oh well.
You need my help?
I'm gonna see you guys after the cutscene, because as much as I want to come date over the cutscene, I'm not. I'd rather you just watch the cutscene and come date after. Wow.
Must die.
They don't even give the NPC proper name. He's just called Black Hood. That's his name?
Really?
He's like, I'm out of health. It just triggers the cutscene.
That's his character name. Sure.
That's it. That's all that happened is this cutscene, trigger cutscene. And again, doesn't explain why my character's possessed, what he's possessed by. It's like, oh, here's the cutscene. Which explains, fuck all, again.
Oh, there's that joke again.
And I forgot Terror is a free-to-play game, and I've seen there's no mystery. The character, just the story is like, oh, just fling right at your face. He's like, oh, I wonder if I'm going to delete this game. Nope, I'm done. I'd rather just play something else that's not Terror.